And we begin with breaking news in the east of China, where a fire at a pharmaceutical company in Shandong Province has killed 10 people. The deaths are reported to have been caused by smoke. Local authorities say environmental testing shows no impact on the surrounding area. Further investigations are underway.